Hi everyone, welcome to Dataverse Academy. In today's video, I'll give you an overview on real-time analytics, KQL database, and event streaming in Microsoft Fabric. Real-time analytics is a fully managed big data analytics platform optimized for streaming and time series data. It utilizes a query language engine with exceptional performance for searching structured, semi-structured, and unstructured data. Real-time analytics is a fully integrated with the entire suite of Fabric products for both data loading, data transformation, and advanced visualization scenarios. And the event stream feature in Microsoft Fabric gives you a centralized place in the Fabric platform to capture, transform, and route real-time events to various destinations with a no-code experience. It's a part of real-time analytics experience. The event stream item you create in the portal is an instance of Fabric event stream. When you create an event stream, you add event data sources, routing destination, and the event processor when you need the transformation. And KQL database is used to store large amount of structured, semi-structured, and unstructured data. And we use KQL to analyze this data. KQL has inbuilt operators and functions that lets you analyze data to find trends, patterns, anomalies, create forecasting, and machine learning. In KQL database, you can get the data either from event streaming, machine learning model, or it can be structured, unstructured data through pipeline and data flows. And even through shortcuts, you can get the data of lakehouse and a data warehouse. Once you get the data into your KQL database, you can further analyze it using Power BI, KQL query set, and notebook. And you can further use the data into lakehouse and data warehouse. That's it in this video. In the next video, we will learn how we can create a KQL database, and then we will upload a file from our local system. Then we will analyze the data of that file using KQL. Thank you for watching this video.